In this tutorial, you will learn how to load cards into the printer. Open the input hopper door. Plain cards are inserted as shown. Magstripe cards are inserted with the magstripe down and to the right. Contact smart cards are inserted with the chip facing up and to the rear. Close the input hopper door.